Alex, let's continue our work. While I have camera in my hands, let's go outside. I will show you my garden. That is Alex's favorite devote. Today, guys, devote was traveling in a car and Shafi was running behind the car. So we went with Shafi to dacha on foot because there was no room for Shafi in the car. Shafi went to swim to the dacha ponds. Everything is super cool. Yeah, Shafi? But today, guys, it's very windy, very cold wind. So as for the garden, tulips, that is onions, green onions. Here we have a lot of everything. Radish, that is radish. And here, guys, dill, lettuce, so sorrel. And here will be pears. A lot of flowers we have here. Peony, or how you call them, I don't know. Black currant bushes. A lot of them. And over there, also not bad, guys. Two apple trees, gooseberry bush, крыжовник. And here, guys, my experiment. I have the bush. I like it because it has very, very nice leaves. They are light green or, I don't know, yellow with some green during the whole year. And I cut a few branches and want them to give roots. So if they die, it's not a problem. But if they can survive, I will have some more bushes of this one. That is the pear. We had a big pear tree here, but it died. And from the root, some new branches appeared. So I don't know whether this pear tree is good or not, but at the moment we decided not to cut it. A big fir tree. This year it is almost 2 times bigger than the previous year. Barberries. When it has enough sun, it is red. If not enough sun, the leaves become green. At the moment they are green. And over there, they are red. Some useless bushes just to make the fence from our neighbor. That is jasmine, a big bush. Here, guys, we have raspberry. But raspberry is so bad that we decided to throw it away and put here the toilet, approximately something like that. So here will be a wooden house like that one, and inside we will buy a bio toilet. Давай, давай, не бойся. Бралась. О. Here, guys, we have lettuce, but we didn't plant it, so some seeds from the last year. Three zucchinis. Alex's mom gave zucchini to us. Apple trees. And cherry tree, but guys, it was in such a great blossom a few days ago, but almost no berries, so fake flowers. Just a few cherries here will be. Alex says
это жопа какая-то.
Alex says we had not many bees here. That is why not very many cherries. Just a few, you see.
Скажи, что пчел очень мало стало.
Yeah.
Пестициды, гербициды, очень говорят, что много погибает пчел.
That is also, guys, cherry tree, but also not very many cherries here. Also useless bushes, just to make the protection from the road. So at the moment they are here. When we put a good fence, a metal fence, maybe we will put something useful here. That is also cherry and also not good. Just a few cherries here. That is all. Let me show you the apple tree. It could survive. Nothing happened with it during the winter. Alex's system is still good, you see. Good job, Alex. You did last year. That is, guys, look. That is the turtle farm. Alex constructed such a turtle house. Alex, can you cut these boards?
Ну, могу. Отпилить надо, да?
Ну, что-то как-то не особо.
Не очень, да?
Дыненько.
Придется сейчас сделать.
A turtle farm, guys. But Dad, who cut the grass a few days ago, he was very enthusiastic and he also cut the grass here. I wanted here some high grass for my turtles to hide. But Dad was very enthusiastic and did super perfect job. So he cut the grass everywhere.
Им надо тут лабиринт сделать такой, этот сам лягу.
Алекс.
Наматывали.
Alex wants to make some quest here for turtles.
Maze.
Maze.
А ты будешь у нас минотавром.
And Шефи will be supervisor. Yeah, Шефи. Шефи is lame, difficult for him to walk. He swam in the pond, but, well, it was very difficult for him. But he swam 3 times to the middle of the pond. Yeah, Шефи? So, I stop filming and go to paint. Because we have not much time. Soon will be evening and a lot of mosquitoes will appear. We have to go home with Shefi. Because Shefi doesn't like mosquitoes. They eat him. And I also do not like. Here, guys, also flowers, hosta. A big one, and also hosta, also some bushes, astilba, or something like that, if I'm not mistaken. So that is all. Let me show you the grapes. That is also, guys, some experiment. I put a few bushes here, maybe something can survive. So if not, I will just throw them away. That is all. I just cut the sticks from the bush and put inside the soil. That is garlic. And also onions. And that is grapes. Alex made such how to call this construction. Alex, как это называется? Фигня твоя.
Лестница.
The ladder. But that is not, guys, the ladder. That is out of old boards to hold the grapes. You see it is attached here. And that is, guys, the mixture of black currant and gooseberry. Yoshta. It is called Yoshta. In Russian, I don't know the English name. So, the mixture of two berries. Very tasty. So, the final picture for you. And I think that is all, guys. We continue the work. Because Alex is waiting for me. He was cutting the board and produced too much noise. Yeah, that will be the final board in a walk-in closet. So he has to cut this one. So guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon. Пока.